We're live. We're live. I don't know what those sounds were. Ignore that. I'm gonna... What the hell? I think I just heard... some bad... Uh-oh. Hold on. Okay. The noises have stopped. I don't know if you heard those bad Windows OS sounds. What's up? It's time for a stream. I'm streaming. I never announce anything because it's all there I am, and I don't have we still don't have soundboard back. I don't know how I'm gonna ever get that back. I'm just gonna do a little thingy over here. Streaming Starfield. Okay. It looks like we are gaming. Yeah, so I have Game Pass. So it should just be free. I installed this earlier. Do I care about this game? I don't... Oh, what the hell? I gotta update. Do I care about this game? Not really. Well, kind of. I care about gaming as a whole, right? About gaming. But, I don't know if this is gonna be good. I'm probably just gonna play this a couple hours and then drop it. I just wanted to see, like, literally if it was any good. I have Game Pass, there's no reason for me not to try free game. Unfortunately. I don't know if this is gonna be a good stream. I've been not streaming that much now because gaming, I'd be streaming Half-Life stuff. Sorry, I'm so focused on peeling this bit. Oh, the banana looks insane. Well, sorry. I didn't think the banana was this green, but I think it's... What happens if I... It looks less green over here. That's weird. Banana. But I know I was going to have to wait for this update. But yeah, so I'd be playing the Half-Life games, but I feel like those streams are kind of boring. So I don't know. All I have left now to catch up is Half-Life 2 Episode 2. But I think I might just play it on my own, not streaming. So we'll see how that goes. I also have a 7-Up Zero that's also... being obliterated from reality. That's so cool. So the perfect combination, bananas and 7-Up. That's such a normal person thing. Ah. Man, that's the real fake stuff. The Burp Combo 9000. It really is. Hello, I'm so sorry there's no one here. Because... my freaking sellout friends are working like a bunch of idiots. That's fine. I was at work today too. And it just got really, really boring. I actually came home and I napped for 2 hours. Yeah, I'm a bunch of losers. And after 2 hours, I woke up and was just like, shoot, I don't even know what day it is. Like, well, I never know what day it is. But like, it was, I thought I had woken up next morning. Like, ready for a new day. And then I was like, holy crap, I slept with, like, all of the clothes from yesterday on. That's weird. Yeah, see if this game is any good. What are we at? 62 gigabytes. Dude, I have a monster computer. I'd just be downloading everything on here. Alright. Do I have... I'm gonna see if I have any music, because I don't play music during games, but... I'm just waiting at this point. There we go. That's something. I think that might be a bit loud. I don't know. There it is. Damn, when was the last time I streamed? Holy crap. I actually have no idea how to even... Oh, last month. Yeah, that was my other my Half-Life 2 stream. That was okay. It was mid. Those streams are mid. next actual stream is probably going to be more art stuff. Come on. I do like that at least you can freaking pre-download stuff these days, because if I had to sit here and wait for the whole download to happen, that would have actually been so much worse. Alright. Oh, how can I pass the time? Let me see if I can plug this thing in. Maybe I'll draw something real quick. Or maybe it'll just make scary window sounds again. Oh, that's a good window sound. So good. Alright, it's almost done anyways. I played No More No More Heroes. I played No More Heroes also. Great game. No Man's Sky, but like barely. I played, it's fun for a little bit, because at first you start the game and it's like everything's trying to kill you, or not everything, it's like just there's no dang oxygen or breathable air at all, which is kind of fun, but once you solve that problem it gets boring as hell. It's just like go to the space thing and to trade the people the things and nothing matters. So I'm hoping this game is not that. Okay, here we go, launching game. Look, it gives you a little time indicator. See how long it takes, so you can complain about it. So cool. We're at 12 seconds. What the hell, bro? Oh man, my camera tweaking. Okay. Oh wait, I should turn off my thing over here now. All right, Bethesda. Actually, I never played Skyrim. I played the Skyrim demo, but like other than that, I've literally not played like any Bethesda stuff. Photo sensitivity warning. Shoot, ignore this. There we go. Oh, we lagging for real. We tweaking. What the hell, bro? Dude, I literally was FNAFing on the screen. This looks crazy. Here, wait for the program to respond. I've never seen that. What the hell? Okay. Okay, we're good. But that's... Oh, wait, you know what? I played the first Fallout. That's also a Bethesda game, I think. Yeah, thanks for stopping by. I like your streams. You actually are a good streamer, so get to it. Get to the grind. All right, any button. Whoa. I'm totally reading all this. Oh, they have a larger photosensitivity warning. Cool, cool, cool. Accept. Setting, dude, you're not a real gamer unless you go straight to the settings. Normal. Okay. Display. Because I don't know, sometimes I get a game and it's just like not at good freaking resolution. Ooh, I could have done like super wide mode. I'm not gonna do that. You know what? All this looks fine. We're gonna. Hit new game. This is kind of quiet for me. Okay. Confirm. I like this music. Oh, shoot. I just got a big old banana jump. But those the Game Studios presents. What do we got? Starfield. I do like this logo. I think it's a bit simple, but like, eh. Soul date? So it's based on, what, our sun? Or I forgot. Shoot, wait, does this have like a story? Why did I think it kind of didn't? Dude, this is okay. That's literally Skyrim, right? I don't.
Oxygen's good.
Just why are they looking at me like that?
You're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job.
Okay, I'm a miner. Let's go. Minecraft gaming. I wish I had a pickaxe on me right now.
Totally. It's just like I work in the Star Dock. Except with more cave-ins.
I don't, okay, you know what? Actually, I don't like that guy. I'm just gonna choose that guy to not like.
You're gonna be fine.
He's a. Wait, no, she's a supervisor. This guy's Heller? What the hell kind of a name is that? What the Heller kind of a name is that?
Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not okay. Untrue. Shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium.
Good.
Hell, after this, we'll have enough junk fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money.
I'm really uninvested.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in a house for rune space, okay?
Yeah, that's just my fault. I just can't.
Worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
I think I might make it further than these people, actually.
I am going to leave you behind.
I get the feeling they might die here. This looks good, though. Oh, wait, I can move. Oh, shoot, the motion blur go crazy. Are we good with the motion blur? I don't think so. I think people will be mad at me if... My friends would be mad at me if they see motion blur on. I feel like... So my stream is supposed to be at 60. I don't think the game footage is super healthy here. Because it looks fine on my screen. It might just be... I think it's just OBS. But I mean, this is probably better than me just streaming 30. I don't know. This is cool. This is like when I went... Excuse me, here come the burps. This is like when I went to Moaning Caverns. In California. Really cool. Also, this is... guy who has only ever been to one cave compares it to the one cave he's been in. Bro! Lightning Pisser. That was sick. What's your name? Okay. What the hell's gonna happen here that changes my life and everyone's trajectory? Everyone's life trajectory. Dude, my laser piss! Dude, this laser mining is so much lamer than normal mining. Woohoo! Click to claim your points. I need to be playing a PC game. That's good. That's good, man. That was a good 7-up.
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then.
Okay, I think the game got more stable. I think I'll disable motion blur later, I think. I just don't want to like interrupt this opening sequence. Oh, my computer. I don't know if my mic picks up a bit more over here. I don't know if my mic picks up the computer or something, but It'd be kind of worrying.
Dusty, you're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can.
Like a piss machine. Wait, am I supposed to? Oh, can I? I guess that's other stuff. I don't need that. Laser piss. Can I laser this guy? Oh, what the hell? Okay, I didn't think anything would happen. I have been seeing posts online of like how the NPCs like don't react or something like that. But, oh, you can mine these. Beryllium? Is this real? Scientists out there, is this real? Miners out there, is this real?
How they sucker you to join? Fall for the fancy pamphlets?
Bro, I need money! Idiot? Bunch of idiots. I'll eat my banana in peace. Oh shoot, what the hell? Sorry. There was just a banana piece on my desk and it was not laying on my peel. Alright. Yeah, this is coming from Minecraft, this isn't the best mining system. Who are you?
It's time. You're with me.
Okay. Let's go. I like the vibe of the UI. It's very simple, but I feel like it's really easy to just fall into doing really simple UI like that, but I just feel like it works for like this setting. That's cool. They don't have those in Minecraft. Or maybe the Feed the Beast mod or something.
Hella, get the readings.
Are we still with Heller? I hate this guy. Freaking Heller.
Not if you consider a spike.
It's like a worse version of Teller.
I don't.
You don't?
What we're after? It'll read as an anomaly. That's what I was told anyway.
Okay, more good nanner.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
That was good. Alright, I'm just gonna say that was good every time I drink my freaking 7-Up.
Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Did he just say effed up? You know what, this guy's on to something. Maybe... Maybe Heller's alright. Okay, they're sending me... Okay, I was just trying to see if there was a flashlight. You have to hold F, not tap it. So basically it's source but worse.
Still getting weird gravity readings. I guess that's a good thing.
Oh, I can jump. I haven't tried jumping right now until they mentioned gravity.
Do you see anything?
Oh yeah, bro, this stuff is straight up Kyrelium. That's a Death Stranding reference. Oh. Take the strange object, what? Oh no way, the piece of resistance? No way, bro. What the hell? I really just be like Mr. Reference over here, but that was like Spore. at the end when you meet Bob.
Hey, come on. Come on. Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out.
Okay, so...
You know who you are?
Mental illness.
New recruit for Argos Extractors?
Object.
Any of this look familiar?
Yeah, so everyone died then, huh? Whoa, that is not me. Wait, okay, this stream should be called Character Customizing. Oh, is this like the freaking, what are these called? The gene thingy thing? The DNA? Or there's like a word for this, like, representation of it. Anyways, yeah, this is not me. Is this like a randomized or is this like a default guy? Because actually, there's a good default. Into the bin. Down with the banana. Okay. Oh, okay, these are presets. Oh, okay, so this is not what I was talking about at all. This is just cringe. Okay. What are we looking for in meme? Some guy who looks vaguely Hispanic, I guess? People tell me I don't even look like a Mexican, though. Or, like, I had people tell me they thought I was, like, Indian. Which is, like, okay. And, I don't know. Oh, shoot, someone at work, what did he think I was? I think he also thought I was Indian. Yeah, I don't know. Yo, old people defaults? That's cool. In case you want to be old people. Shout out to old people who be gaming Starfield, and then they see the old people thing, and, like, that's my kind of guy. Whoa, I like the, this is like the kind of the hair I kind of wish I had. I kind of wish I was the guy from... Hold on, I'm gonna pull this up now. What is it called? MGMT? I don't know what this guy's name is. Here, gotta mute this, I will get obliterated. This guy. It's kind of that sort of hair. That's kind of what I wish. You know what? I wish I was Cole, but in real life. Cole Ninjago. Okay. Enough of that. Oh, shoot. I gotta sneeze it. That was one of the weirder sneezes I've had in a while. Okay. Yeah, so I think I've just now finished looking at all of them. I don't know which one to start with. Like, I obviously don't look like this guy. Wish I could rotate. Can you? Oh, mouse 2! Oh my god, I can read. Wait, this hair is actually... Like, the hair physics is kind of crazy. Okay. Yeah, none of these are me. Let's see. It has to be... See, the thing is, because I'm streaming with my face, it has to be... Oh, who does this look like? This looks like freaking... Why'd they put Ray William Johnson in here? What the hell? Yeah, since I'm streaming with face and not freaking PNG, I like this hair, though. Oh, it's a different kind of curl, though. Let's just... Was that the generic Hispanic guy I saw at first? I mean, I should be able to just start with any of these and just morph it around, right? Like, this guy's face. I mean, that's obviously not me, though. Sorry, I'm gonna spend so much time here. Let's just start with this guy. Okay. What the hell is... Oh my god. Okay, wait. Body type 1 or 2. Okay. So they just want to say, like... Freaking male or female coded walk cycle. You get the fruity walk? Yeah, men walk like this. This is a man walk. The fruity walk is kind of nice, though. I kind of be walking like this. Like, I'm straight, but I be walking like this. You know what I mean? You know, I kind of be standing around all, you know, I don't know, skin tone. I am not that dark. How bright can you get? I feel like you should be able to go wider than that. What is this? Oh, these are like the same, but this one's like yellow. I'm a really yellow guy. My camera is... I have my thing to artificially red myself, because if you see me in real life, I look like a corpse. I'm just green. But I have a little camera filter. Okay. I think I look something like... Oh, this is like the same skin tone thing, right? 5-5, yeah. Face! Head shapes. Can I... Oh, oh! Wait, that's like on top of this, right? Yeah. What do I look like? I don't know. I'll just leave it at this one. Am I more round? I'm kind of round. Or am I wide? Oh, wait, no. Oh, that's square. Oh, round is like... I think I might have a wide face. I don't know. I think maybe like that. I'm gonna spend so long doing this. Holy. I wish I could scroll through these faster. this hair stuff. I'm not bald, that's for sure. I'm very far away from that. Are these? Oh, we might have just seen all of the hairs that there are. That's kind of cool. This is, I be looking like this sometimes, not gonna lie. This is like almost what I used to look like. That's what. Wait, what was this? This is like what I would go for if I was not an idiot. No, that's not me either. Ooh, look at the curls on that. I kind of be looking like that. A little. I mean, I don't part it like that. Actually, dude. Oh, this kind of be me. You know what I mean? No, not really. I'm probably gonna go with what is the really frizzy one. But my hair's not that short. My hair's so much longer than that. We'll go with the Goofy Farquaad one. This is what I deserve for doing this to myself. Here, I'm gonna leave this at whatever the default was. I think that was fine. Dude, I should probably just get to gaming. I'm gonna be so stuck on. I don't wax, but I basically look like I do. Facial hair color doesn't matter. Eyes. Oh, this is eye shape. I was looking at the eye color, and that really tripped me up. I have some really, like, bulbous, like, freaking... I got some weird things going on with my eyes right now, man. I've actually been trying to go to the doctor. I'm just leaving it at that. Let's see. I can't. That's not what I look like. Let's go with that. Did no one show up? Let me see. Hold on. Yeah, my friends are working. And I don't know. People only show up if I'm working on my achievement icons also. Which I'll get back to. I was just wondering if maybe streaming the category, maybe we got some randos showing up. What's up, randos, maybe? What? I never know which eyebrows to pick whenever I'm, like, doing, like, a character customization. So, now that I have my camera on... I don't know, I guess that one? It looks kind of thick. Maybe this one's a little thinner. This guy looks weird. I don't look that weird, do I? Do I look that weird? Shoot, I probably do. Forehead, okay. Well, now we're talking. I have a forehead that goes hella back. I got the Neanderthal. Give me the Neanderthal. I think there's only one like that. Like this one. Okay, that's a little more like me. I think I'm gonna go back and mess with the eyes. Nose. Okay, this is an easy one to just like look at and do, I think. Maybe. Maybe not. I guess not, actually. Dude, what does it take to make a character custom easier? Probably a lot of work. I think this one's fine, because I have like that really defined, like weird little nose wrinkle. Like that, too. Is the other one wider? I think maybe this one, actually. Ears? I can't even see the ears. So I'll just leave it at default. I assume you could change this. Shape? Oh god, there's all kinds of stuff. Wait, was this on everything? It was. Holy crap. Yeah, I'm not gonna go that in-depth. I'm just gonna go with, like, this normal stuff. Dude, you could be freaking the dude from Primal. Here, I'll just go with that one. Teeth? Oh, God. Yeah, we'll just leave it at default. Jaw? I don't really have a good jaw, I don't think. I have no idea what the difference was in any of those. Let's go with the default. Chin. Can I get my dimple? I think that will make it look like me. I can't. Bro. What's the closest thing then? Maybe one like this. Oh, that is not. No, mine goes that way further. Give me that goblin chin. Something like that. Dude, this guy looks weird. Who is this guy? Neck? What is my neck like? My neck is not wrinkly. But I do be having like a... my Adam's apple. Yeah, maybe that one. Jewelry? You can just choose to have that? Jewelry color. Or does that mean something else? Wait, what? Oh, it's piercings. Derma. Oh. What's like the most zombie looking derma aesthetic? Because I'd be looking like a zombie, bro. I don't know. Let's just do the random. Let's just go with this one. I don't know what this one is. Complexion color temp. Whoa. Oh, there's me. I'm represented. That's what I actually, that is so exaggerated. That is not what I look like, actually. I look more like this, where I'd be looking. Actually, it looks kind of disgusting. Maybe. This is just making me realize I think I look kind of disgusting. Bro, this is kind of messed up. Let's go with that one, maybe. Blemishes? No. Scars? Oh, I could have a sick scar, but nah. Cheeks? Which kind of cheeks? This is like... yeah, let's just ignore most of these. I don't actually wear makeup. Maybe I should? Nah. Where is... what was default? I'm gonna just leave it. I think default was fine. I think that's default. Dirt. I'm a little dirty. But I'm gonna just be clean by default. Does this look like me? Am I this man? I don't think so, man. The hair is just off. Wait, where's eyes? I said I was gonna go back to eyes. And I can't get my freaking epic dimples. Is there no... oh, God. This stream is bad now. I just realized I had no music on. And this part of the game has, like, nothing going on either. And this makes me look younger, at least. So I like that. Where's hair? No, this kind of looks like somebody else. Let's just go back to the Farquaad hair. Yeah. Whatever. We'll go back. This is, I don't know. Why do I look so white? Why do I look like a white guy? I don't know. Maybe I just look like that. Oh, this is like classes? Oh, Beast Hunter. My background, right. Diplomat, Explorer, Gangster. You were always disgusted by suckers killing themselves to make an honest wage. Dude, this kind of does sound like me. As soon as you're blah, blah, blah. I might be Gangster. Let me go around though. Long Hauler. Your space trucker. That'd be cool, but I'm bad at driving. IRL. Pilgrim. Oh, maybe a pilgrim. What are my skills? Gastronomy. I don't know what that means. Surveying. Scavenging. I'm kind of scavengery. I'd be picking up little trinkets on the ground. Definitely not like any of these. Bounty Hunter would be like sick, but that's also not me. Cyber Runner to New Atlantis. What does that mean? Combatant, cyberneticist, diplomat. Okay, it's between gangster and pilgrim. What do we get for being gangster? Boxing. Pilgrim. Pilgrim is so lame, but that's me, is the thing. Or space pilgrim. I'll be the space pilgrim. Pilgrim. Okay. Traits. Alien DNA. You volunteered for a controversial experiment that combines alien and human DNA. As a result, you blah blah blah. Okay. What? Oh, these are the different things I can choose. Okay. Empath? Empaths are real, dude. Here, I'm gonna put on this music again, by the way. I just remembered. Just to make this part less awful. Okay. Oh my god, is this the music always sound like this and have this vibe? I don't know. Empath. Wait, it actually is like an empath though, right? Performing blah 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 blah. I'm not an extrovert. Wait, let's just introvert. You need your alone time, exerting yourself uses less oxygen when adventuring alone, but more. Can't be. And these are optional? Okay, so if I wanted to be just playing without a crew, though, this is beneficial. I see what this is. Neon Street Rat. Crazy. I'm gonna just try to make it like feel like it's me, you know what I mean? Alien DNA. Increase health and oxygen, but healing. I don't want that. I don't want this. Collective Settler. Hero Worshipped. Adoring fan who's so brand. He'll join your ship's crew and give you gifts. What the hell? Kids stuff. Your parents are alive and well. Oh, this is weird. Okay. You gain access, blah, 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 but you lose access to something else. So there's different religions you can be, like, raised in. Yeah, raised. Okay, these different things. Great Serpent. I kind of don't. I don't like the idea that I'm locked out of other stuff. Your body has become acclimated to space. Decrease on surface. That's kind of a vibe. Terra firma. Never acclimated to space. Nothing oxygen increase on the surface. Maybe you can't change this, but you know what? You probably, oh, you definitely can't, right? This stuff kind of matters. Wanted. Occasionally, mercenaries will show up and try to kill you. But being cornered gives you an edge. When your health is low, as you do extra damage. That's a vibe. I kind of want... That sounds fun. So I'm a space pilgrim who's an introvert. And I'm wanted. This is kind of a vibe. Let me just go back one more time to over here. And maybe go one more. There we go. Oh, I'll just be Flare. He, him. Can you? Oh, what? You can't choose? There must be some way, but at least I don't need to. Oh, you go Prana. Okay. This is good. I forgot you. Oh, let me get the... There we go.
Occasion. Don't see many people on spiritual journeys in this line of work.
That took 40 minutes. Now we're starting. And I still have 7 up.
You remember anything that happened?
I remembered literally everything, I thought. There was like a vision.
Probably just the endorphins kicking in when you passed out. Don't go having an experience on me.
Bro, I'd be having experiences all the time.
More importantly, we got what we were looking for.
A piece of resistance.
Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be...
It's weird how they do, like, these, like, camera cuts, but, like, I can still move my face also. Here, I'm gonna do this thing. Sorry. I just have to do this real quick. Okay. Oh, should I... You know what? I'm gonna leave the motion blur on for a little bit, because I feel like maybe for the low frame rate, I think it might make things better. I don't know. Like I said, it looks fine on my screen. So it sucks for you guys. Press mouse 3 to switch between first and third. Okay. Okay. Should I be in my floaty boy? I think I could actually get rid of my floaty boy and just do... Never mind. We're gonna keep my floaty boy. We're gonna keep the floaty boy. Ignore me. I believe in Earth.
Exploring space does that anymore. Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently.
Is this... Some of this stuff seems weirdly low res. Maybe that's just me, though. Freaking Haller, I kind of wish this guy just died. Actually, I'm kidding. No, this guy's... I decided this guy's cool now. What's going on?
All right, Dusty. Airlock.
Sorry, I just tweaked my camera. Helmet. Bab. Excuse me. Area in the lower right tags of your inventory. Helmets. Put that on. Okay. I like this menu system. It's pretty sweet. I want to go back inside, bruh. I'm an indoors guy. Is my computer not up to spec for this game? I feel like it's not. Something looks off. I need to stop paying attention, though. Oh, this looks so bad on stream. I really need to do something about this. Is that mine, though? Is that my ship? Follow me. This is a vibe. I'm actually gonna go ahead. I know it's told me to follow. But we're just gonna go ahead. What's up, Barrett? This individual is busy. Oh, was I supposed to watch the meetup? Mr. Barrett. Look at. Oh, I'm juking him. Sorry, I'm just out of it today. I'm tired. I'm tired all the time.
Been a long time.
Yes, it has. That mine on Bindi, right?
Bindi. Oh, yes, that's a robot. What's up, man? Like your kicks. Actually, you're not wearing anything.
You found something.
Which means those are feet. I don't like feet.
The new guy found it.
Not my thing.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals.
Stretch!
Kazan. And no, Barrett. Not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
I saw some weird stuff, man.
That right, cowboy?
Yeah.
Went on a trip, huh?
Yeah. You could call it that?
That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
This guy is cool. I like this guy. Credits? What did I just saw like a tweet that was like, try not to call your space currency credits challenge.
All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting.
thought I lost them.
Okay. Oh, my gravity be kind of wacky. Wait, what's going on? Pirates? Okay. So, things are about to actually become real. So I'm gonna do some changes here to try to make this work well on stream. I think. Okay, so motion blur. I'll turn that off. These should. Let me see. Yeah, there is dynamic resolution. I thought I was noticing that, but I wasn't sure. Borderless full screen. Sometimes just regular full screen actually makes things better. So I think I'll try that for a bit. And then maybe we'll just have to go low graphics preset. Just for the sake of the stream. Certain console what? Oh. I did not mean to. I didn't mean that. What the hell? I opened the console somehow? What did I do? Okay, there we go. Did not mean to do that. I meant to put tab. We're back. Oh, but that's what this does. Okay, never mind. So we only have borderless full screen. Okay. Oh, I don't know, man. I feel like this looks worse. This looks worse. I'm sorry. What am I gonna... Okay, so let's... I can't scale down? Render resolution scale. It is at 50%. Okay. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna... Graphics preset. We'll just do medium. We'll just do medium. So we're just gonna leave it at what it was. I just wasted time. It looks fine for me, like I'm saying. It's just the... I think the stream makes it look weird. I think there's weapons over here. Okay. You know what though? This is going pretty well for ow! Okay. How do I switch to the weapon though? Wait, what is this? Powder. Yeah. Gaming? Wait, that's my friends. I have no idea what. Dude, I'm not. Y'all seen me play Half-Life. The thing is, I don't know who's my friend and who's the pirate until I hover over them. That's my friend. That's a pirate. That's my friend. I'm so bad at this. I'm so bad. Kill this guy. Screw this guy in particular. Shoot. I don't want to fight that guy. Here, let's reload. Where's the... Am I blind? Oh, okay, so when you actually do this, it's actually like... Okay. I understand. Oh, bro, I suck. Why am I still crouched here? Mm-hmm. Okay, sorry. I just had another idea. I'm gonna disable my preview over here. This might make the stream look slightly better. Okay, there we go. I got markers on these guys now. Now we're gaming. That was a crit. Dude, I'm gaming. Why can't I see this guy? There we go. Who needed help? Who yelled? Screw this guy. Oh, I think I saw his model clip through. That's why I tried to shoot him. Wait, can you fight with the mining thing also? You know what? I'm just gonna... Oh, he was... That felt wrong. That felt wrong to do. I'm sorry, man. I'm so sorry. Okay. Talk to Barrett. Barrett, I'm sorry. I'm an embarrassment. Get it?
Now that was some fine work on the pressure. You dug up the artifact, right?
Okay, if you say so.
You saw it. The visions. You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now.
Oh, the pirates know what the artifact is? If you take me on this damn moon, sign me up.
Along with honest work. Although, yes. See your point.
Oh, no, Barrett. No.
You think you're gonna take off?
Yes, you caused?
All right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn.
That's right, I'm 18. I'm 20.
Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Jesus Christ, I am old. I am far from a miner.
Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things.
What? I didn't listen. Thanks for everything, I guess.
Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco, get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells
give.
Time.
Give me. Oh, it's a watch. Is this like the NASA one? Oh no. This is never mind. I just have a watch.
Hey, look at that. The watch.
I don't own a watch in real life.
Now, questions?
Okay, yeah, what's Constellation?
See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics. We're the ones braving the unknown.
It's like he's still saying nothing to me.
Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out.
Okay. So it's like a government? What do we dig up?
That, my friend, is the million credit question. And Constellation can find the answer.
Because credit, million dollar question. Okay. Why was the Crimson Fleet after you?
Like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a...
Dude, I just found the One Piece? That's crazy. That's crazy. Give me your ship.
Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it alone. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception, since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had.
Okay. Why send me? Shouldn't you go?
Curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you?
It's because I'm special.
Notice we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take, and you're part of it now.
Sweet. Okay, well, it sounds like that's all you have to say. You know what? Oh shoot. I accidentally opened console again. Why does that keep happening? Sorry, I just had another idea. What was it? I just want to see. What's VRS? Variable rate shading. I just wanted to see if there was like a. I just want to see the frame rate. Whatever. Wait, I get to go with the robot? Oh, this guy is Vasco. The robot.
Just up the ramp, Captain. I'll be in the external robotics bay.
This is sick. This is cool. I also just got, it got really hot in my room. So I'm just gonna imagine I'm in this ship and it's hot. Okay. Oh shoot, this door. That door was a freaking door jump scare. It just came right at me. Oh, I get to sit in here. We're gaming now, buddy.
Shields ready. The rest is up to you.
Okay. This actually is the telling point on whether or not I'm actually going to keep playing this game. If I keep playing, I'm probably not going to stream it. This is just because it just came out today. But if the space flight is cool, if I feel like I'm flying like a spaceship... Oh, wait. Actually, no, never mind. Ignore that again. It feels like I'm flying a spaceship and it's fun to me. I'm going to be playing this game for a while. Just flying around. Because that's one of the things that disappointed me about No Man's Sky, was that I actually didn't find it super... I feel like it was like a little not in-depth enough, the space flight. Okay.
Now that we are in orbit, it might be wise to test all controls and systems to ensure they are not on the verge of catastrophic failure. I can step you through the entire process.
I'm gonna enable my preview again. Can I make it look like I'm in space? Hold on. What happens if I do this? Okay, no, it's because my green screen setup wouldn't let me do this. Okay, never mind. Oh, I could do like a little filter. I have a light right here. It can change colors. What if I did do a little filter? Hold on. This might be kind of cool. I did not mean to. Okay. Sorry for the jump scare. Oh, that is very intense. That is very intense. We're in space. We're in space now. Does this look like I'm in space? We're in space now. Isn't that kind of fun? That's kind of cool. I changed the color. Sorry, that just brings me joy. Okay.
Ready and experienced pilot. Just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way.
Okay, power up the of course, you power up the systems. Left alt and use WASD to switch between systems, allocate power. You can skip the ship tutorial by powering up all the systems. This is for speedrunners. Okay. So left alt. Okay, so all the systems? Even English? Okay.
Oh. Allocating power is under your direct control. Let's go over the engines.
Engines is... Oh. This one.
Maximum speed. Try increasing and decreasing our relative velocity.
Okay. So let's power off of shields, powers into engines.
For better handling during turns. Draw your attention to the HUD.
Okay.
Notice a speed indicator in the lower left.
Right. 74. Center
can be engaged for temporary bursts of speed.
I think that's this. Where's boost? Oh, left shift is boost. Okay.
Let's turn our attention to the shields. Try adjusting power to the shields. Notice more power increases their strength. Shields protect the ship from hull damage.
This okay. I like this power system.
Health is displayed in the lower right. Hull damage is below it.
Hold what? The lower right. Okay. I want more speed, though. Have I? I don't understand what it meant by the optimal speed thing. What the hell? Whoosh! Oh, we fighting. Okay. Okay. Shield up. Lasers? Do I have any of those? I'm getting hit so bad. Did I get the homing missile thing?
The enemy shields are down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline.
Oh, we're gonna crash. We're gonna crash, bro. Oh, okay. Mouse 2. Mouse 2. Oh my god. Okay. This is pretty sick. Oh, he's almost dead. This game is cool. This game is cool. I actually really like that.
Surviving your first starship assault, Captain.
We should survive. I was gonna try to be funny and make fun of this game, but this is cool, so.
Fly close to it before okay. We can access the remains.
Right here. I'm glad I played. I was wondering if I should play a keyboard or gamepad. I'm glad I played keyboard because I feel like this little energy thing was designed for it. Am I just supposed to just crash into it? How do I? Oh, fly close and press E to loot them.
Two more Crimson Fleet ships are jumping into our location, Captain.
Get back in the chair! Bro, the bro is just getting up. What? Okay. Okay, we're gaming though, because we have shield. Where are we at? Get this guy. Oh, but yeah, how did I disable his shields before? Oh, I think you just hit them enough. Right? I'm just gonna have to ignore that other guy. Why isn't his health showing up? Oh, I just obliterated that guy. Oh, he's dead. We have some pretty bad damage, though. Yeah, okay, so now I saw the shield is down. Did I? Was the other guy not one of these? Because it didn't show up, like, the health or anything. That's all the speed I got. Where'd he go? The missiles are locked onto us. Sorry, I'm so focused actually now.
With the local Crimson Fleet, Captain, a recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete, a perfect staging area for pirates.
I'm gonna try to loot this stuff though. I know he just told me to actually do things. How do I loot though? I don't think it wants me to loot. Dang. I wanted to loot. Okay. See, it says transfer. Take. Oh, okay. So you don't need to get... Why is it... Okay, I understand now, I think. Let's go to where it wants me to, though. What's up here? You know what? Let's loot this stuff. Oh, how do I disengage? Okay. Kind of overshot it. Where? Oh, there you are. Okay. I think I need to be a little closer. Is this the right thing? No, I just got out of my chair again. Stop getting out of the chair. Sit back down, bro. Okay. I like the Columbia shirt. Nice and prominent. Okay. Let me loot you. Let me loot. Maybe we just don't have space or something. I don't know. Okay, I'll do... Maybe just crash into some stuff, and then I'll do what the game wants me to. Okay. This way... What time is it? 8:10. Let's boost. Can I boost? Like, can I boost my boost energy? Is that where I'm supposed to be going? What? Tab. Can I see my instructions in here? System? Oh no, that's this stuff. Status? General. Okay. Yeah, okay, so there is a marker in this direction. I'm just gonna keep going this way. Cause I don't know what else to do. Yeah, we be in space, man. It's pretty cool. What did I my stream notification was like, is Starfield good or nah? I think it's good. Do I think it's like game of the year good? Probably not. Was Elden Ring was last year. That was a game of the year game. Not that I've played it. I want to, but that's just undeniable. This year we have Tears of the Kingdom in the running. Spider-Man 2? What else came out? Oh, I'm stupid. Baldur's Gate. Big deal. Am I doing something wrong? I am not getting closer. There's not like I can view quests or something. Travel between the stars. Zoom out to see the entire star system. Zoom out again to see the stars in the settled systems. A lot of cores, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Ooh, whoa, this is cool. Okay. Pretty cool game. Missions. Toggle which quest once wants to... Barrett wants me to take... Oh, this is like written in my perspective. Barrett wants me to take the artifact to his colleagues in Constellation. I'll have his ship, the Frontier, and his robot Vasca for the journey. And that's all I have. Show all targets. I don't know. Show on map? What? Oh, research lab. On Crete. This is where I want to travel. Set course. Travel. Okay, so there's like a fast travel thing. Am I just going to be there instantly? I think I kind of... Okay.
We have arrived in orbit. The abandoned facility with our Crimson Fleet captain is on the surface.
Okay. So you can skip. So I guess it's nothing would happen if you were just out there. Let's move this back into right there. See, I can do the boost, but I don't know how to stop it. I don't know how to cancel the boost. Mouse one, mouse two. Okay, so I'm just trying to understand how this works. What is G? Oh, wait. Well, it's just straight up like a missile. Do those regenerate? I don't think those regenerate. I just wasted that. I wanna be there faster. Maybe this is a little too realistic. Is this like an image? I feel like this is like a PNG, right? Of the planet. Is that how this is working? It's pretty good PNG, but yeah. I just can't tell if it's getting bigger. Do I have a ruler? I'm gonna grab a ruler. Hold on, guys. But actually, it's going to be right back. This might be too small. Big ruler. Okay, we're going to do some measurements. Make sure not to scratch my screen. Right now, oh, this is hard to do. The amateur is about a foot on my screen. And I guess we'll check in a couple minutes to see if I'm closer. Am I playing this game right? I feel like somehow I always find how to play a game wrong. It's like it's my quirk. It's my special skill. All right. We're gonna do, I'll do like two more full boosts and then I'll see if we're closer. I feel like I can see it now. I feel like I can see it getting bigger. Hold on. Let's wait for the boost to recharge. Okay. I said two more full boosts. We'll do one more full boost and I'm gonna measure it again. Honestly, though, I feel like maybe I will stream more of this. I don't know. I don't like. Maybe. I think I would need to find something that I think is like a fun premise, like for my playthrough, if I wanted to stream this more. You know what? Because of how I measured it, I can't. Hell if it's bigger. my measuring plan failed. I think it got bigger. Wait, doesn't this look like it's taking up more? It looks like it's taking up more of my cockpit view. Okay, so if I keep my thing pointed right here in the center, and we see it cross the borders of my little cockpit thing, then we'll know that I actually made any progress at all. Okay, I was literally just about to complain, like, oh, the fast travel makes things lame because I'm just there instantly. And now I kind of wish it actually was like that. Because this is taking a second. What is this speed measured in? It's a speed 149. 149 what? Apples? Bananas? They should have it so you can just pull up Twitter in here and just be on Twitter, which is what I'm gonna do in real life. So if you're watching, for whatever reason, if you're watching this VOD back, why don't you pull up Twitter and just check out what's going on? Let's see. What do we got? I can just show my phone too. Mindset improve. We got a blue check account showing us a really cool graph, a really cool flow chart. Can we focus? I want to do this. You can either do it or you can say, but I'm scared, and then do it scared. Thank you, blue check account on Twitter. I really don't care. I didn't need advice. I didn't ask for any. We did. Wait, hold on. Sorry. Let me get this centered. I think we did get closer. Do another boost. It looks the same, man. I'm going insane. Hold on. How do I go forward? I have 149 speed. I can lower my speed. Okay, we're at zero speed, so that's what it looks like when we're not. That's what it looks like when we're not moving. I need to get used to looking at the freaking camera and not my preview. Okay, so if we do this all the way up, it's 174 speed. I boost. Get to 5. Why does it lower? If we're in space, shouldn't it stay higher forever? Or does this mean we're already in a sort of an atmosphere? Just because of the fact that it lowers it. Back to Twitter, I guess. What do we got? This is pretty cool. I'm not gonna show it, but that was pretty cool. I'm actually a Twitter for you user. I don't go to the following thing. I stay on for you. I see some pretty cool art. But I'm gonna try to find a better one to show on screen. Why is this guy? I really liked this artist, and then his name turned into like Free Bitcoin something. Because people get scammed of a good vector. Oh, he got hacked. Okay, so I guess this guy got. Sorry, let me show this guy. I don't know what to call him because his Twitter handle is just weird. Like, it's just a bunch of stuff. But there's. Sorry. There's his Twitter handle. His name isn't supposed to be Free Bitcoin, whatever the hell that is. His name is supposed to be something else. But I guess he got hacked. But he's not hacked anymore. But he says he can't change his display name. That's a shame. Anyways, I don't know who, what they identify as or whatever, but they just did this. Except, I have my like multiple color filters and green screen effect stuff obscuring that. It looks like our trajectory is off a bit here. This is kind of a vibe, I guess, if you were watching back the VOD. It's just like a lonely space loser just trying to make it to this planet. It's... Oh, that's the freaky alarm. What does it look like if I just go to... Oh, if I go dark, the green is still the same green. Does this look more like I'm in space? Oh, that's kind of a vibe. I should do this every time I'm in space. That's cool. I'm gonna do this. I think it might be... The lighting might be a bit off, but it's fine. Because I remember I was studying... There was a time I was studying, like, space photos because I was working on my animation Star Coin that I never finished. That was going to be for like a Newgrounds thing. And, like, if you look at all the pictures, because, like, when you're out there, there's no atmosphere to scatter light. It's always just, like, a really one direction, harsh, just harsh light from, like, you know, like, if it's in our solar system, it's the sun. And so it's really cool. That's how you get that cool look in a lot of space photos. I'm on a 7-Up. I've been out of 7-Up for a while, and so I feel like I'm losing it. I'm losing it. I need more. Shoutouts to Spartamy for tasting good. This one's caffeine free also, so I get to fall asleep. What am I doing? Should I look up, like, why am I so slow in Starfield? Here, we're gonna do voice search. I'm sorry. I typed in voice search because I said that. Why am I so slow in Starfield? I said and Starfield, but people have issues walking slow. No, my spaceship is slow. What? Voice search turned off. I just used it. You idiot. Spaceship slow, Starfield. Thank you. How to fly faster? Oh, we're off trajectory again. I am moving forward. My speed, it says right there, is greater than zero. Adjust throttle, left stick move forward. This is like controller. Oh, there's PC. Yeah, boost left shift, increase, decrease subsystem power. Switch flight mode spacebar. I don't think it's a thing I can do. Yeah, it's not doing anything. Let's just boost again. There's the weapons. Ship alternate control. Scan environment F. Cannot exactly go planet to planet open space. You can look toward your point of interest and hold X to set course for the mission. Missile shield. How to fly faster. Increase your engine subsystem powered. Press the acceleration for temporary boost. I guess that's the boost. Upgrade your engine. That's it. Engine subsystem is your main friend here. Okay. Thanks for the help. Oh, this was written before the game even came out. Okay. I literally might just end the stream. I don't know what... What did I do? What did I do? I'm gonna... Where's my... scroll text? I'm gonna set this, so in case somebody stops by... I'm in all caps. How do I... go faster, bruh? I literally don't know. So if somebody stops by and can tell me in the chat, that would be incredible. This website's trying to send me notifications now. So that's not gonna happen. Alright, let's get out of here, this website. But if, okay, let's explore my ship. Let's explore my ship. Let's get out the chair. Wait, open planet map, why does it want me to do that? Rotate the planet until the Crete Research Lab map icon is in view, then select the map. What? Are you telling me? If I just let that play out, then would I have never reached it? Maybe No Man's Sky is better.
All
Because I like that you can do the re-entry thing. This game is mid. This game is mid. I'm saying it. Okay. So now we're on a planet. This is fun. I have fun doing this stuff with the lights. Now I look weird. Hold on. So now we'll reset this. Look how orange I made myself before. We're on kind of like a blue-greenish planet, right? It was something like that. Blue-greenish planet. Oh, this is kind of fun. I like doing the color thing. Maybe it's weird. Let me know if it's weird. Let's get up. Looks like we still have frame rate issues. That's a real shame. If I do stream this again, I'll fix it. It's just, you know me, I just be having the weirdest, jankiest streams. What's up, Vasco? Why was I was gonna call him something completely different. What you got for me?
Captain, Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the lodge with no deviation.
That's cool. That's cool.
We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet.
Sorry, I just had to click something.
Nothing more.
Yeah, what do you know?
I've often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping
from
certain death.
They're just salty. They're just some salty gamers. People wanted. Sorry, it looks like my nose is really shiny. Let's trade gear? Nah. You keep your stuff. You keep your stuff, man. Alright, what we got here? Gaming? Oh, there's a place right over there. Okay. Whee! I like the gravity. That's pretty sick. It's just another planet. Just another planet.
Be careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable.
What the hell, bro? It's called a Crete Stalker. Crete is the planet we're on, so. The Stalker. The Scanner. Scanned creatures, minerals, and plants. Each unique item scanned progresses your survey data of the planet. Completed survey data can be sold for credits. Okay, so you get money for discovering stuff. So if I hit E, it scans? No? Where'd that guy go? Let me scan you! That's iron. I know iron. Whatever. He's gone. Oh, there he is. Wait, scan this dude. I'ma scan you, bruh. You can't stop me from scanning you. 13% scan. Sorry, this is Super's face. Our health is low. I don't need a heal. I can just shoot this guy. I just wanted to scan you. That's right, laser him. Can I scan them once they're dead? Wait, what the hell? What did I do? Hold on. I guess not. I don't understand. Create research lab. Okay. We're here. I don't know when I should stop stream. Did anything interesting happen at all? That's the question. I liked the space thing. And then I was stuck in space for too long. And then, okay, something cool is about to happen. This is gonna be cool. Watch. Watch, we're gonna kill some guys. I'ma kill y'all. Oh wait, no, these are supposed to be my friends. We're supposed to be buddies now. But
curious, these are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility.
You could just like take stuff. That's cool. This rag on the ground. They really like going ham on the volumetrics in this game. That's what I'm noticing. There's people over there. Oh, it's a pirate. What? Am I out of ammo? Oh my god, bro. Can I shoot them with a laser at least? I guess it'll have to do. Wait, the laser's actually pretty good. Maybe I should have been using the laser earlier. Oh, right. I never did anything about my health. Hold on, what? Get out of this menu. Okay. How did it... Inventory, aid, med pack. Okay. We should be good. We're healing up. We have some guys to kill. This did get interesting though. I was right. Oh. That does not sound good. Terramorph? I like the robot though, he's helping me out. Wait, we can jump high? Oh. Oh, what the hell? I don't know what this is, but this has something to do with gaming. I don't know what's going on though. Locker, is there stuff in here? Hazmat suit.
In combat, there is a high likelihood of human death.
That's so true. You're so true. I have an idea. I think the robot got this. Because he's a robot. Because he just told me I can die. But the robot won't.
Center of mass.
Yeah, see the robot's sick. Okay, what can I really do here? I can go up there and I could tank some hits and I can heal up with my med packs, or I can wait and just kind of do something like that and hope I hit. Okay, this is working. I just leveled up somehow.
In combat, very often yells, pew, pew,
Does he really? Yeah, okay, this laser is kind of sick. Wait, I can probably loot the guys for weapons, right? Where's that guy I just killed? I did not kill this person, did I? Wait, where's all the bodies? Oh, shit. Was that the... Okay, so do not hold tab, because it does this. Right? Okay, I got it. There we go. Learning the controls. Okay, this is kind of cool. You got like a laser and everything. A dot sight or something. Whatever they're called. I'm not a gun person. Okay. There's some recoil in that. So I'm trying to get to that marker. You know, I just started playing again was Warframe. Why did I bring that up? I don't know. Science stuff, bunch of nerd people stuff. It looks like I'm looking through fiber. Sounds useful. Is there like a weight thing like in Elder Scrolls? Or I move slower if I have too much stuff? Behind the door. Okay, we're gaming. That's the robot. What's up, robot? Idiot. You're idiot mode. You guys don't got a robot like I do. Can I melee people? No, that's the scanner. Let's get this guy. Where are you going? Where do you think you're going? Take his stuff. This is what Space Hill is all about. It's all about killing guys and grabbing guns. It's just America, but bigger, okay? Just do what you would do normally, but big. I'm detecting a safe nearby. What the hell? That's an alien, and I would love to have an alien friend, but I already got the robot, so.
We're all dead. The comms relay has been trashed. The whole room is trashed. We can't call for help.
Dude, this lore goes weird. There's like all kinds of lore I didn't even know was gonna be a thing. Okay. Unlock the safe. Built in all open slots in every layer to open the lock. Select a key and rotate it until it lines up with the gaps in the security layer. Slot the key in to fill the gaps. Each key can only be used once. So there's start and slot. Okay. So this is the most efficient use of our keys, right? Because we get to... Oh, I guess they all have to line up? I don't think that's possible. Am I just dumb? Am I just an idiot? What's going on here? Okay. Or do we need like two of them to make it all the way to the... What? What happened to the explanation? Oh. can select. Oh, and each configuration can only be used once. Okay, I got it. This is baby mode then. This is actually kind of easy. Oh. Dude, I just called it easy. Dude, I'm so dumb. I'm so sorry that I'm... How do I go backward? It says undo. I have no undos. Exit. Will cost... Oh, no. I'm getting rightfully punished. Okay. I can't try it again. Is that where... That's like another digipick is up there, probably. Or maybe that was just like a extra thing that you can get, but you don't need. I don't know. Oh.
You gotta be kidding me. The Frontier has a new captain?
Me.
With Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out killed of his cold, dead hands?
That's right, I killed Barrett. This guy's cringe.
Fleet Rook hears about the Frontier. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays. The loot from 100 planets.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and
cool, cool, cool. Thanks for the only things. Thanks for the info, bro.
The cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship.
I can get rid of this. How do I go faster, bro? We don't need it now. Not necessary. Okay, we're back.
If he were here, Barrett would say he was proud of you for asking.
Thanks. That. Thanks, man.
The answer is no.
I'm supposed to be just agree, disagree.
If he were here, Barrett would say he was proud.
Can I just spam this until it works? Is this like Undertale?
Is no.
It's like Undertale, I just keep doing it and the things change.
Barrett would say he was.
That's not true. Sorry, I just got really, really bored. I need to check Twitter for one second. I'm an addict. One more second. Okay, we're good. Ooh, okay, now I'm ready to go for another hour. Can I try to persuade him? Oh, shoot. You need to make a... What the hell? Okay. You need to make successful choices. Choices can range from kind words to distractions to threats. Each choice has a difficulty. The higher difficulty, the greater the chance the choice fails, but the more points you'll earn when you succeed. You have a limited number of choices you can make, but you can never fail if that... I forgot how to read, sorry. Okay, so this is like the difficulty. Oh no, it's the points. And then the color is the difficulty, okay. Let's do this one.
Give up the ship? Just like that.
It's not even my ship.
I'm getting that ship. Stop trying to confuse me. There's nothing to talk about. I've already made myself clear. I've heard enough out of
here. Shoot, okay, I failed. That's okay. I want to kill this guy, particularly, the one I was talking to. Actually, you know what? I want him to live and regret, but he did, and I'm gonna die. Yeah, time to be careful. No guns blazing. Time to be careful.
You appear to be prioritizing our deaths over your own survival.
Ah, oh, shoot, I'm out of ammo. It's time for the laser, I guess. Or did I get stuff in here? Round zero. Never mind.
Exterior damage.
Okay, so this does not do damage. I'm gonna just leave. I'm just gonna get out of this situation. There's another digipig. Let's see if I can open this thing again. Let's try again. Okay. So that last one. Okay, so let's work it reverse. This one over here. I know, I'm cooking. Not this, it has to be this bro. So we'll not use this one yet, but that'll be after. So that means we can use any of them that aren't that one. Uh-oh. I think I just screwed it up again. I didn't know it would. I screwed it up again, man. Because we needed this one. Oh no, that's different. Hold up. What? What the? Oh, I'm getting killed. Dude, I suck at this. I suck so bad at this game. Oh, this is pretty sick. This guy. Oh, he has like a shield. There's gotta be like a faster way to switch weapons, probably. But I haven't figured it out. Oh, this still has nothing. Oh, I'm screwed. What do I do, bro? I'm so screwed. I'll take sense issues. Can you guys just take my ship? I don't even want it. I'm fine. I should have looted every single one of those people I killed. They might still be down here. Okay, to be fair, I didn't kill all of them. It was the robot for the most part. Chair. I could sit in a chair. Ammo? I guess I missed this. More ammo. Med pack. I don't know what it was ammo for. Because I don't like reading. More tissues. I'm feeling kind of tired. I'll stop streaming soon. I think, honestly, all things considered, pretty okay to stream. Computer gaming. Arthropods. The arthropods are, in a word, incredible. Easy to work with. They even allow themselves to be fitted with the NCIs without much trouble. Synchronization has, thus far, been nearly instantaneous, and their control fidelity has remained in the 95 to 97% range. I got bored. What's Red Devils? Okay. View desktop? Ooh. Ew. Starware operating system? Starware sucks, because where's all the games? Where's Minesweeper? Where's Solitaire? Where's Pinball? How do I get the Minecraft launcher? How do I get Steam? Where's Steam, bro? So, spoiler alert, in 300 years, no more Steam. Starfield, not even a real game. Never happened. What is this? Metal. I like this metal. I need kill power. I thought I just picked up... Oh, these are all 7.7. I guess I have no ammo. I kind of want to give up. What happens if I just die? Okay, is it gonna like make me redo it all, or is it gonna like contextualize it somehow? I don't want genetic samples. That's weird, bro. That's weird. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna confront them. I'm just gonna laser them. I think I saw that the laser was like not doing super like effective damage, but I think it was damaging, so you know, whatever, we'll just go for it. Oh, I have another this thing. So it's messed up because it doesn't show you all of them. You just have to get lucky. I thought it shows you all the things, but you actually don't really get to know which ones you really need. So I could do it with this one, or I think, or this one. Let's use this. I just don't have one that's one. Like that. I think you're not supposed to be able to do this then. That's so lame. Let's go back up, I guess. I don't know what's going on anymore. I got lost. Yeah, lasering this guy does not work. Good thing there's low gravity and I can make a run for it. Let's get out of here. Let's make a run for it. I'm on the loose. He'll never find me. I can start a new life in the rocks. The rocks, they speak if you listen carefully enough. There's smoke. Civilization. Nope, it's just dirt. My bad. What is this? Scanner. It's a dust route. Scan this thing. How do I... It says 13% scanned. Does that mean 13% of the planet? Or adjust zoom? Weird. Is that my ship? Wait, I could just go back to my ship, right? What are they shooting at? Bunch of idiots. I'm just gonna make it out of here. I can just run away. I will say, I think the music is cool. But I don't know what exactly they were, like, inspired by, but, I think they nailed the music. It's pretty sick. I think I probably won't be playing this game, though, just because I'm already playing Death Stranding on my own, and it's, like, a really nice, solid playthrough. I'm glad I didn't stream that. That would have been, for sure, kind of boring, I think. Well, I don't know. I can see there being, like, a vibe, and especially probably post-game streams, like, just 100%ing stuff. What did I do with my mouse? I just lost. Okay. Especially, like, just 100%ing, delivering all the stuff to people. But I think otherwise, it's just the perfect thing to just kind of experience by yourself. It's a really good game, actually. I really like it. Let's go over here. Literally, he didn't send one. Oh no, did I? I might be abandoning the robot. Do I leave him behind? How long have we been streaming for? Almost 2 hours. Why does it feel like longer? I go to sleep early. I'm lame as hell. I might just end stream. I'm gonna save him. Exit ship. We're gonna save my robot. Or die trying. Where is he? Wait, he's right here! That was end of the stream. Thank you for watching. That was Starfield. Starfield, pretty okay game. Pretty okay. I like the space stuff. Here, let me become normal. I've been green for the past good while. I've been green mode. Pretty good game. Pretty good game. I like flying around in the spaceship. I like the music. Let me set up my little end screen here. Okay. Spaceship. Music, that's two. I like the robot is cool. And that's about it. I suck at playing. That's a different thing, though. What do I not like? I don't like that I screwed up. You know, that's fine. Being able to screw up the tutorial is fine. That just means you suck. Okay, that's on me. I think the one thing I don't like is that you don't get to do the planet reentry thing. And probably the story is mid. I kind of thought there even wasn't a story, so it's kind of a bonus at this point. But I might just... I could see myself doing even more streams of this, actually. Just like... going around in the spaceship and like shooting guys, shooting pirates, might be pretty fun. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here. If anyone is watching back on the VOD, which might be me, I might try to make a video out of this myself. I think I could, like a 2-minute video. I think it's doable. Next stream, maybe more Starfield, but probably achievement icons with MTD, with coax people, maybe, if more want to join in. That's it for today. I have nothing else to say. That's it. I'm sorry, I'm trying to click away now. Bye. Thank you. I'm just going to say before the end, I did make a new Fun Friday video, first one in a long time. Pretty banger. Check it out if you're into things that are, if you like my Flipnote one, that it's like the same level of good. And then Box Kid, still working on it, still slow going. Main thing I'm working on right now is just coax website. If you know, you know. All right. Goodbye.